Welcome to the NXX Manufacturing Onboarding Journey. Today, we're going to discuss how customers will be able to administer licenses and how users will install our software. We'll cover NXX Manufacturing, Teamcenter Share, and the Xcelerator Academy. Let's start with the Admin Console. This is the tool customer admins use to assign products to named users. On the left side, we see the available products, and on the right-hand side, we have an overview of the selected product. To learn more about your account information, on the bottom left-hand side, click on your account profile, and here on the top, you will see your name and email. Next, you will see your Enterprise Cloud account, known as an ECA. You'll also have the account name, which is associated with the ECA ID. You have multi-factor authentication, known as MFA. And lastly, an option to enable domain validation, which is a new feature to ensure that all added users to the ECA share the same domain as an added security measure. Next up on the overview, we have the product expiry date. The region, which indicates where the users and data are stored for NXX Manufacturing. We currently have three locations, North Virginia, USA, Frankfurt, Germany, and Tokyo, Japan. Next, we have the tokens purchased for this ECA and product. Tokens are floating between the named users assigned to this product. Lastly, we have an overview of the number of users assigned to this product and the quantity of licenses purchased and available for each product tier in this ECA. The admin assigns named users to each product. To assign a user, click on the Assign Users tab. Here, you can see we have the NXX Manufacturing Premium tier assigned already to two users, Hani and Steve. Today, we're going to go over the onboarding journey for the user, Steve. To assign a user, you enter their email, assign the tier, and the role. For NXX Manufacturing, we support three different tiers, NXX Manufacturing Standard, Advanced, and Premium. In this case, we have two roles, admin and user. After filling out the three parameters, we can go ahead and assign the user. We can also see here the provision status, and we can also remove a user from the product to free up a license. To edit a user license, click on the user and go to Edit User. To edit a user, you need to select a different tier you want to switch them to, and the role, and then Save. You can also import a batch of users at once. So if you have to assign 1,000 licenses or 100, you can use your downloadable template and the batch process will complete. Next up, let's look at the user journey. The user journey for NXX Manufacturing entails installing NXX Manufacturing, accessing Teamcenter Share, and accessing the Xcelerator Academy. Here we have Steve's email account. Recall that the admin assigned Steve as a named user. After being added to the ECA, Steve receives three emails from Siemens. One is how to activate NXX Manufacturing, how to access Teamcenter Share, and how to redeem the code for Xcelerator Academy. These three emails are all sent automatically. All named users to NXX Manufacturing receive these three emails. On the NXX Manufacturing email, you'll get a little introduction to NXX Manufacturing, some key benefits when accessing manufacturing, and then the instructions on how to get started. The first step for the user is to set up a Siemens account. If you already have an account, you can skip it. To create one, go to Getting Started, log in. Once we try to log in, since we don't have an account, we're going to look at the bottom and click on Create One. Here, we'll put in our name, last name, organization, country, and the email address. This email address needs to be the same exact email address as the one the admin used. After we agree to the terms of agreement, we set up our password. Once we set up our password, we verify our account via email. Once verified, our account has been created and we can continue to move on. The next step is to install Siemens Software Center, also known as SSC. To get there, click on the link here and you'll be taken to the webpage of Siemens Software Center. Software Center is installed on your computer and allows you to download, install, and activate all purchased Xcelerator software assigned to you. You do need Windows 10 or higher to install it, but once installed, you'll be able to update your software based off the monthly versions we release. After installed, you can see Siemens Software Center open and the products listed that are assigned to your account. To look at your user profile, click on your name on the top right. Here, you can see your username, your email, account role, the account name, and the account ID. This account ID is the same as the Enterprise Cloud account ID. To look at your install options, you can choose where the install is located. You'll see the size of the install, and you'll see the selected version that you'll be installing. Once a location is set, the space available will change, and the space required will be adjusted. depending on the location. When you install NXX Manufacturing, you'll also install Siemens Connector, which is used with Teamcenter Share to directly upload part files to this cloud-based collaboration solution. After installing NXX Manufacturing, let's go ahead and start the software. Once we click on NXX Manufacturing, you sign in and the software opens. This is a part of our single sign-on. And then, after sign-on, you'll be notified once the login was successful. As soon as you get this page, NXX Manufacturing will begin to open. The first page will be Discovery Center, where you can discover more things about NXX Manufacturing. On the top right, we have our username, and then going to the left side, you can go to Help, About NX, and you'll see more information about the environment, such as your version, the build, your server ID, which will be cloud, and then at the bottom, we have your web access code, which is your ECA ID, the same one as the admin console, and the same one that was associated in Siemens Software Center. To get quick access to content, click on Start Here, Manufacturing, which then you'll be taken to a server documentation site of our quick resources for specific applications within NXX Manufacturing. Going back to Siemens Software Center, next to the Open button, we have the product information. Here, we have the version, install date, and install location. Next up, let's learn how to access Teamcenter Share. Since we already have an account, let's go ahead and sign in. This will take us to the Teamcenter Share site, and then we will click Sign In again. Since this is the first time we are signing in, we need to approve that we are the acting professional and decide whether or not we want to receive marketing information. Next up, you need to decide how you want the data to be handled for our product excellence program, in which you can agree or disagree on. After completion, we can choose to take a brief tour of Teamcenter Share or close this dialog. After closing, you now have access to the full benefits of Teamcenter Share. Teamcenter Share is once again used for ad hoc collaboration where you can share part files externally or other additional files if needed. Next up, in the last step, let's learn how to redeem our code for the Xcelerator Academy. In the Xcelerator Academy, we have instructions how to redeem your code in an efficient way. Click on Start Learning link. Here, we need to log in or create an account. We already have an account, so let's just log in. This will recognize that you're a new user, so it will ask you to read over the frequently asked questions. Once completed, you do need to verify that you're a new user because it does recognize this email address as a new one. You'll need to agree to the terms and conditions. After completion, your order has been redeemed and you can access the Getting Started Learning membership. Here, click on My Memberships, which will then take you to the library. In here, you have the Getting Started Learning membership. To access the content, you'll be taken to the library where you can select the specific product. The Getting Started Learning membership contains many of our products. In this case, we'll want to access NXX Manufacturing. Our NXX Manufacturing content will help you get started in NXX Manufacturing. You'll also see what's new capabilities in NXX Manufacturing on our 6-month cadence for our main release. That concludes our admin and new named user journey for NXX Manufacturing. We learned how easy and fast it is to distribute licenses and onboard a new user.